Lars Magnar Enoksen, you are a true modern Viking, and yet you represent the old Viking culture. And it's such a thrilling period that engages so many modern people. Maybe also because the West is turning into a culture of fear in many ways as well. And we see the masculinity and the rawness and the sexual power in some of the Viking culture that entices us, that takes us back to nature.
Yes, if we speak about the spiritual aspects, they are, but it's this spiritual values, the blood sacrificing and the seidur, the sexual magic, and the galdurs, the screaming, screaming witchcraft that actually is excellent to hurt other people. They had, of course, they trained, you know, with the Glima wrestling and fighting. They were very well trained, but they also have the spiritual power, so that gave them extra powers. Blood was is one of the most powerful liquids. They drank the blood to get the power from the animal, but they also boiled it. It was called sauda. So when they boil it will be more like a sauna, like sweat lodge, you know. So people were sweating, taking off the clothes, and yeah, have raw animalistic sex together to give this power from the gods. So it was a culture, spiritual culture, when they worship the possibility of what the body can do, and also lift it to a spiritual level.